To follow breaking news at Mitchell International, a plane with mechanical problems forces the airport to temporarily suspend operations there. We broke this story, and 12 News' Tony Valliere joins us now live with the latest.
Yeah, Craig, I just finished talking with passengers on Delta Flight 2504 from Minneapolis. It was set to land at 4:30. It actually landed a little early at 4:11, but not without problems. The plane blew two tires upon landing, closing the runway, preventing planes from landing and taking off. No one was hurt, and passengers say they weren't scared, but realized quickly after a big jolt and the pilot braking hard, something was wrong.
Two really, really hard jolts right away. And then they threw on the brakes and everything was kind of shaking around, and then we just kind of limped over to the side and sat there, and then all the trucks showed up and it got really warm in there.
Yeah, I think everybody kind of didn't, no screaming, nothing. We were all calm. You know, everybody just kind of, something's wrong.
Now, all passengers have gotten off the plane after about 45 minutes on the taxiway. They were all bused to the terminal, and the plane was towed off the runway before 6 o'clock. The other runway has been plowed, and now both runways are open and able to take off and land with planes. But if you are picking someone up or if you are leaving General Mitchell International, you may want to call and make sure your flight is on time. Live at Mitchell International, Tony Valliere, WISN 12 News.